In this video, we're going to learn some of the ways you can use custom alerts. Now, if you're familiar with automatic alerts, you know that Google Analytics has an intelligence engine that monitors your traffic and posts alerts when it sees something unusual. Custom alerts let you add on to this capability and tell Google Analytics to also watch out for specific things that you know you're interested in. One way you can use custom alerts is to help you monitor and manage campaigns. For example, let's say you're running a campaign, we'll say a hypothetical spa promotion campaign, and campaign traffic goes to a special landing page. You're really depending on that landing page to do its job, and you want to know if it's not working for any reason. What you can do is create an alert that just looks at traffic from the spa campaign and tells you if the bounce rate suddenly increases. Here we'll go ahead and set that up to watch for an increase in bounce rate of more than 50%. Now, if this alert triggers, it can signal a possible problem with that landing page. Maybe it accidentally was changed in the middle of the campaign. So going back to your alert settings, you'd probably want to select Daily and select Email Me so you'd be notified of the alert right away, even if you're not checking your reports. On the other hand, you might also want to know when the weekly revenue from the campaign reaches a certain level. For that, you could set up a weekly alert with a revenue threshold. And let's say the campaign is designed to get new visitors to the site. You could trigger an alert if there's a decrease in new visits. Your alerts might be different. The main thing is, as you're setting up campaigns, think about what alerts might help you stay informed on what's happening with the traffic. Now, you can use alerts for all kinds of things, not just campaigns. Here we've set up an alert based on traffic from keywords that include the Google brand name. To manage your alerts, click Intelligence under My Customizations. You can import custom alerts from other profiles, edit and copy alerts, and even get a link that you can email to someone else so that they can use the alert with their own data. So those are a few ideas on how you can use custom alerts. There's also a video on automatic alerts that you can watch here on the Google Analytics channel.